Don't play with it, don't be dishonest. Ay, still not understanding. Hello, my loves. Welcome back to my channel. This week's video is going to be a fun one. So very, very last minute, the girls and I, which are Sav and Char, we decided to go to a few events at Coachella. It is Coachella weekend, and unfortunately, I am not going this year. However, I am going to two events, and maybe more. We will see. I am going to the Nike X Dizzy event. There's like a house going on, and then I'm also going to the Celsius event. Love Celsius. I actually am not allowed to drink energy drinks, but I have had Celsius's before, and they are delicious. But I don't really drink energy drinks. I personally don't drink them too often. However, I do like a Celsius, so go try. But it is currently 11:03 p.m. on the 11th, and tomorrow's the 12th, and I'm gonna drive Sav, Char, and I to Indio. Super excited. We're planning on leaving around like 7:30, 8 a.m. so that we can hopefully get over there, chill for a bit, and then head over to the first event, which is at 12. I don't know how much of the actual events I'm allowed to film, or even if I'm allowed to bring in my camera, any of that stuff. However, I'm going to try and film as much as I can and give you guys some content and just like vlog this and just experience this together. Like I said, it's pretty late and I'm just like packing outfits. Again, I am going for like less than 12 hours, I want to say. And I'm bringing so much and my suitcase I need to open. I'm watching Beta Squad. I love them so much. Love. But yeah, my plan is to hopefully finish packing within the next like 10 to 15 minutes and then head to bed, because I think I need to go to bed because I will be driving. Luckily, I'm so used to driving like 2.5 hours, because as you guys know, if you've been watching the vlogs, you know that I was driving 2.5 hours to work every single day. So this should be a quick, light little drive. And I'm excited to go with Sav and Char. It's gonna be so much fun. Update you guys, I am officially packed. I put like my shoes, my camera, my makeup, my perfumes all in this bag, and then all my clothes and everything in this side. I have what I'm wearing in the morning, my purse, and honestly, I think that's it. Tomorrow when the girls get here, I'll go and get gas, and then maybe we'll grab some snacks. But other than that, I think I'm pretty much good to go. I'm gonna pack this camera. I'm excited. It's gonna be so much fun. I literally am so excited. You guys have no idea. But I'm going to head to bed now. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow morning for the trip. Good morning, my loves. It is 7:30 a.m. on the 12th of April. I'm currently getting ready to head out. Char and Savannah are on their way here. And yeah, we're gonna leave. Hopefully we get gas, get coffee, and then like head straight over there. But yeah, I'm just getting ready to go. I'm so excited. Like last year, I went to the Celsius event. And like I drove up there, Macy and I did our makeup in the car, and we went on in. And so like that's gonna be the same situation here. Like we're driving up there, and then we're gonna do our makeup and get ready in the car for the Nike event. And then we're gonna go back into the car, change, and then go to the Celsius event. So it's gonna be a lot of like hectic stuff happening all within like the same amount of time, to be honest. I swear I'll only be out there for like 6 to 8 hours. But it's still going to be the best time. I'm super excited. And right now it says it's only going to take like 2 hours and 15 minutes, which I can't completely trust. However, you guys know I was driving like 2 hours and 15 minutes to work every morning, so it's going to be another easy drive. And I've driven to Vegas plenty of times now, so yeah, it's going to be a fun little road trip with the girlies. Everything is all packed and ready to go. I filled up my water, and I think I just need to grab my phone charger.
Hello!
Hi!
Hi! I'm like doing my lashes.
We are here in Indio, Coachella Valley. It is like 85 degrees, I think. It is so hot, mm-hmm. But we had a quick drive. It honestly only took us like, what, 2 hours to get here?
Yeah, that's fast.
And we went to Starbucks. Now we're parked outside of a Dutch Bros. And we just did our makeup, or I just did my makeup in the car, and they're still doing their makeup. But we have like 20 minutes till the first event. We're going to the Nike Steezy event, and I'm super excited. A few of my friends are going and like performing and stuff, so it'll be nice to see them. And then, yeah, the outfit is like hot. Like I'm wearing a long sleeve bodysuit, so hopefully I'm not dying because it's so hot here. But it's okay. I'm super excited. I don't know if I can vlog inside. We'll see if I can like sneak to my camera, but yeah. We just got in to the Nike Stussy event. Queen, we have our wristbands. We're gonna take some photos and just have a good time.
Look at how cool the pool is. There's so many people here.
I'm having so much fun, but I'm so excited for the Celsius event. Look how hot Sav looks.
Are you okay? I think it's here.
Oh my gosh. Our car's here, so we're gonna go, but okay. We're both in like angel energy now. We're on our way to the Celsius event.
Yes,
we have changed outfits. Yes, I feel like so I've already fast. Told them, but literally so fast. Honestly, so I drove the car there and we were gonna valet, but it was gonna take an hour to valet the car.
Yeah.
So we decided to drive over to CVS, park the CVS at the CVS, and then we got
Uber.
So yeah, but we're on our way to the Celsius event. I'm so excited.
Hyped. We're excited.
Okay, guys.
We're convincing Jaina to go into Coachella.
Guys, I don't know how this is gonna happen, but it's gonna happen.
It's gonna happen. Watch.
Watch. Don't you give me no reason for me to stay close to you. Tell me what love does do. How are we still breathing? It's never for us to choose. Or be the strength in you. I'm holding on. Hi vlog. Okay, it's been some time. It is, I don't know, like 7:30 maybe. And we went to the Celsius event. It was so much fun. We ended up like hanging out with a bunch of influencers and we got a bunch of free stuff. I'll show you later on. Char was with David Dobrik. But yeah, so now we're just chilling. We may somehow be able to get into Coachella, so we'll see if we actually get into the festival. I will keep you updated.
We're gonna see.
But yeah, exactly.
Wish us good luck.
Hey guys, okay, Sav and I, we're on the Coachella grounds. Mm-hmm. We're waiting outside. You know, we're seeing if we can still get in to watch Lana Del Rey. We'll see. We're not gonna tell you guys how this is happening.
Honestly.
But we're just gonna fingers crossed this works.
Yeah.
Cause we're waiting.
We're waiting.
Okay guys, I just got in. So now, fingers crossed, Sav gets in. But this is the fit. I've never just worn like what I'm wearing right now to Coachella. Like I'm literally chilling. Like last year I had these like crazy boots on and like I was dying, but I'm in my like cutie little tennis shoes, I'm in my skirt, I have my jacket on, and you know it's all just vibes. Like we're in Coachella, the iconic Ferris wheel, as well now. Third year in a row, third year baby, third year, and we're back. I can't believe I'm back this year, TBH. I want you to breathe me. Let me be your air. Let me roam your body freely. Now we're running to Lana Del Rey stage. We made it in.
Sorry for your loss.
Good morning, vlog. It is 10:30 a.m. We actually owe it to Gabe Degas. He let us crash his place. Ooh, that smells really good. It's like smelling good. Anyways, so the girls and I are getting ready to drive back right now to LA, and then we're actually just gonna like hang out, chill by the pool, and then we have like fun dinner plans tonight. So it's honestly just an eventful weekend. Like we made our own weekend to Chella.
We did.
like, this is just our world, and everyone else is just living in it. Just kidding. But we ended up actually getting into the festival last night. We watched Lana Del Rey. You guys let me know your opinions on her, because it was so much fun, and then we ended up getting back here, and yeah, it was honestly the best time, and we'll do like a full day recap later on. Bye. Hello, my loves. I am back in LA, and I just wanted to do a little Coachella update and recap. I had the most amazing time with Savannah and Char. We drove up the day of, we went to Nike CZ event, the Celsius event, and then we actually got into the actual festival, and we got to see Lana Del Rey perform with Billie Eilish. I honestly had the most amazing time this year. This is technically my third year going to Coachella, and this year it was just such free, fun, and chill vibes. Like, I wasn't so stressed out about it. I didn't prep outfits beforehand. I honestly didn't even know that I was gonna go. So the fact that it was just super laid back and super chill honestly made it 1,000 times more fun and so much more worth it, because it was so in the moment and just the best time ever. With that all being said, I had the most amazing time, and I'm just so grateful to even be in a place where I was able to go to these events and go to the festival, and I'm just super inspired and so grateful. And I'm so happy I had a girls trip with my faves. With that, thank you so much for watching today's video. Do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on those post notifications. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you at the next video. Bye!